Rosa Kuta Extreme Park, where the men's aerial skiers were hoping to launch themselves through qualification and into the final. 21 skiers on the start list, only 12 would go through. First to put in a strong jump was Australian David Morris. Skiers are judged on takeoff, form in the air and landing. Morris's jump, with a high degree of difficulty, received strong marks from the judges. He was through to the final. The jump from China's Xie Zhongyang put him through as the top qualifier. His score was identical to David Morris, but in this case, the athlete with a higher mark for jump form goes ahead, and Xie edged into top position. Canadian athlete Travis Gerrits is a podium favourite. But in his first jump, the 22-year-old's landing was misjudged. To the applause of the crowd, he walked away from the course, and he would qualify with the next jump. Renato Ulrich was keen to secure an automatic place in the final. A good display from the Swiss skier put him into third place. The top six qualifiers straight through after the first jump. Xie Zhongyang top of the board. For those who didn't qualify in the top six, there was another chance. But defending Olympic champion Alexei Grishin didn't seize the opportunity. Another poor landing for the Belarusian, and he wouldn't defend his title. Six skiers through, joining the earlier qualifiers to compete for a medal. Belarus's Dmitry Dushinsky, in his fifth Olympic Games, in top position from this group.